Okay, this is a bit of data logging of an A-level truck race engine. And what I'm about to show you basically is what happens with the massive torque of this engine. In black, this line is the TPS, or throttle position sensor. The yellow line is GPS speed, and the line, two lines here are basically wheel speed and engine RPM. Basically seeing is driver applies more torque or throttle. See the RPM and the wheel speed going up, and basically the GPS speed is running behind. So a clear indication that you have wheel slip. So unable to get the torque basically on the tailmark. Hopefully this thing will focus. Okay, get it. So, wheel speed 106 km/h, GPS speed 92 km/h. So,